On May 23, 2020, I made a video called Fixes and Improvements We Need in Tower Heroes. At the end of the video, I made a joke about giving Voca a Rem skin. However, after I uploaded the video, I fell in love with the idea and started a campaign, hashtag Remskin for Voca. And in this update, they actually added the skin I wanted the most. However, there is a problem. The skin is locked, hidden away, inside the rare crate, and it is our duty, our destiny, to save Rem from the rare crate. Welcome to Road to Remskin. Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Road to Remskin. The show in which we open up basic or rare crates and try and find the blue maid skin for Voca. In this episode, we're going to open up 20 basic crates. Without further ado, let's jump straight into it. And the first crate is going to be... Cardboard! Cardboard is actually such an underrated skin. I really, really like Cardboard. Cardboard is amazing. What an awesome skin. Next up, it's going to be... Basic Yellow. Basic Yellow is pretty alright. I'm not the biggest fan of the color yellow that they took. I would like it to be a little bit more bright. But it's still what you expect, like a nice yellow color for your tower. Next up. Toothpaste, and right next to Vaporwave. I feel like we have been getting toothpaste quite a bit this series, but it still looks pretty cool. We got Dark Matter. Dark Matter is just one of those skins that just looks really, really awesome. It's a really nice skin. Nice. And we got... Business! I don't think I owned this one yet. You know what? That's actually not too bad. I wonder why it is a common and not something more rare. But it's still pretty cool. And next up we have... Error! Error is just such a cool concept. It's just... such a shame that Voca's model has so much stretching in our UV maps. Because otherwise, this would be an absolute fantastic skin on Voca. And we're gonna get... Red Wave! I don't think I owned Red Wave yet. I actually did own it already. It's my second time getting Red Wave. It doesn't look too bad. It is pretty cool. And next up we have... Basic Red. Yeah, Basic Red basically has the same opinion as Basic Yellow. I would love it if it was a little bit more vibrant. It is not a bad skin, but I just feel that if it was a little bit more vibrant, it would look so much better. And here we go again, it is rolling to... Basic Orange. Believe it or not, but this is my first time getting Basic Orange. And... I gotta say, wow, they should really make this one more vibrant. Because this doesn't look like orange, this just looks like brown. Yeah, not the biggest fan of Basic Orange. And we got Cheese! You know what? Cheese looks actually pretty funny. The stretching isn't that bad on Cheese, but if this is one of the first skins you get, more power to you. And we're gonna get... Black Iron! I actually didn't own Black Iron yet, so I am super, super happy that we got a new skin. Black Iron on Voca looks absolutely amazing. It just reminds me of one of those black dresses with like the little glitters on them. Wow, Black Iron is really cool. Pestle! Wow, Pestle is such a nice one. Absolutely cool. Pestle is so nice. Love it. And it's opening again. Where will it go to? It will go to Patience. I actually quite like Patience. I feel like the stripes should have been a little bit more thick, but it still looks pretty cool. I don't like the way the hair looks, but it's not too bad. Ooh, we got Noob, and right next to it, 02. You've already heard me say it, and I'm gonna say it again. Noob is just such a fantastic skin. It is so simple, yet so effective. This is a perfect example of a common skin done right. Noob is an absolutely amazing skin. And here we go again, and it's gonna be... Cheese again! Business again! Oh no! Yeah, like, Sunset is not my favorite skin in the world. It just doesn't look good on Voca. It might look good on other heroes, but on Voca it's absolutely terrible. And it's going to be... Oh, Basic Black, yes! You know, if I get a duplicate, I'm always happy if it is a duplicate of a skin that I really enjoy. And Basic Black is one of my favorite skins in the game. I don't know, I just really love how it looks. And the shade of black they took is such an amazing shade of black. Wow, like this is one of my top 3 favorite Voca skins. I absolutely love it. Ooh, TNT. TNT is also such a cool skin. It's always so cool when they add really cool rare, uncommons and common skins. Because let's be honest, those skins are the skins that you are gonna get the most. And to have such a cool skin in the pool is amazing. And this time it's going to be... Yes, Basic Pink. Another one of the basic colors that I absolutely love. Like the shade of pink is absolutely perfect. Ooh, we got Crescent. Always nice to get a Wizard exclusive Crescent skin. It's a bit of a shame that this is my 6th Crescent skin, but it is still pretty cool. And opening one up again, reveals Heat. Oh, this is what Heat is. I have actually got this quite a lot. I must say, I absolutely love how the skirt looks. How it got like these really sharp red lines against the yellow. That's super cool. Also, the hair is top notch. 02! Awesome! Of course, we already owned 02, but 02 is just an awesome skin to have. Absolutely love it. And here we are again. At the final crate. Let's see what is inside. And the final crate is going to be... Basic Red. Right next to Pickle. So I suppose luck wasn't on my side today. Again. I'm not going to lie, while I do like opening up the crates and doing this series, because it's absolutely fun, I feel like it is about time that I get the skin, don't you think? Oh well, it's not the biggest deal in the world, because in the next episode, we got another shot at getting Rem. And you know what? Opening crates is always exciting. But anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.